Feeling this pain must mean they really are a part of my body. I guess.
Reggie! Play with us!
How many times have I told you kids not to come into this room with your muddy shoes on?
Reggie, why aren't you coming to class with us?
I told you before I won't be there because I have to take care of the new girl. Oh, you have a scrape on your arm. Did you fight?
Uh-uh! I just fell down!
Are you dressed? Does it fit?
Yes. I think it's okay.
Glad to hear that. Otherwise, we wouldn't even be able to get you to go outside. Let's go out onto the balcony. It's such a nice day. Hey, Raka. Why don't you sit out here and let your wings dry in the sun for a while? They're still a little damp.
I don't know this town at all. Even though I can't remember where I used to live before, I can somehow tell in my heart that I've never been to this town. Huh?
Hi there! Are you the new person from that big cocoon?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, can you do this? Watch!
Well, I... Huh? What's wrong? Okay. One, two...
Hana, don't teach her that silly stuff. You're gonna hurt your wings if you use them too much. You should be careful. You still have scabs. You see?
I'm sorry. They do that on their own when I try to move my arms.
Huh? I see. Don't worry. You'll soon get used to it.
Okay.
Hey! She's got a halo holder! It's a halo holder!
Huh? Holder?
Can I take a look at your back?
Yes, sure.
Wow, that must have hurt.
So, did you cry?
I didn't cry.
That's a lie!
How do you know it's a lie?
Because it is!
Hey, guys, cut it out!
Hey, I'll practice with you. Hold your hands out in front of you.
Like this?
Follow me. You look well, Raka. I'm so glad.
Yeah, me too. How's the fever?
Well, it was all gone when I woke up this morning.
Honestly, what makes everybody think my room is their hangout?
Well, it's comfortable here for some reason.
You always come in without asking, as if it was your own room, and that's why the kids are doing the same.
The truth is, Rekki just moved herself into the guest room.
Excuse me, it was my room from the very beginning. Honestly, I shouldn't have picked up such a big table.
Which room are you going to move into?
The end room on the floor above.
But there's a vacant room right next door.
I've been using the room upstairs as my studio, and I have a feeling I won't be sleeping quietly on this floor.
But you're the noisiest person whenever you get out of bed.
I don't believe I'm hearing that from someone who never even wants to wake up.
Yeah, Nemu snoozes are really hardcore.
She was even sleeping during her cocoon dream. Right, Nemu?
Oh, come on. Can't we just drop the subject?
Oh, that's right. You're all named according to the first dream that you had in the cocoon.
Yep. We don't know who started it, but that's the custom. Too bad the young feathers don't have any respect for it at all, though.
I like flowers, so I want to be a florist. That's why I'm Hana.
I want to be a carpenter.
A dream for the future.
Shortcake! That's just your favorite food, Shorta.
No, it's not. I really did dream about it.
You two, I told you to stop fighting.
What about Rekki? What's it mean?
Huh?
Rekki means little stones.
What?
Well, it's Rekki, as in Gareki, meaning pebbles. I remember a moonlit night, and I was walking all alone down a pebble-laden path. Walking.
Come to think of it, you like to walk, don't you, Rekki?
Yeah, and switching rooms, too.
Give me a break. You made me move.
Hey, everybody. Let's go for a walk. How about it? Raka, let's all go to town. Think you can walk? It's okay, isn't it?
Only if Raka wants to.
Aren't you coming with us, Rekki?
No, I have to finish moving the rest of my stuff. And bring these three back to the other young feathers.
Well, see you later.
Raka. You should try to take it easy. You're still recuperating.
Yeah.
Well, now.
Woo, yeah!
All right. Let's go!
They say it was some sort of dormitory building for a school. But everyone started leaving it over time. It was completely deserted at some point, and that's when it became a nest for the Hibernae.
We call it Old Home. It's a nice place. Although, it's kind of scary at night without a lamp. Since half of it has no electricity.
And now, the only residents left in Old Home are us, the kids we call Young Feathers, and the old lady who works there as a house mother. So you can pick any room you like.
Sure.
You're gonna be hanging around with us a lot anyway, right?
Oh. Watch out! Huh?
Not everybody has wings like we do.
Of course not. To be precise, the humans are letting us Hibernae live in their town.
That's right. And it's supposed to be the Hibernae's obligation to only use things that humans no longer need.
Really?
Thank you.
know. Hey, everybody. Rocka needs some clothes. Let's go shopping.
That sounds pretty good. But you mean the thrift shop, don't you?
Thrift shop? It's a rule that the Haibane can only wear used clothes. But that's the reason why we've all become very good at sewing. So we can make wing slits.
Wing covers, too, so when it gets cold.
Wing covers?
Welcome. Eh? Oh, it's just some of you Haibane. Hey, looks like you've got a new face there.
Oh, she's a newborn.
Yeah? Ah, that's why. All right, then why don't you pick out something you like from that clothing section over there?
Is it okay?
Hey, what about us?
For you guys? These. Don't ugh me. This is a box full of absolute steals. They're just unsorted and unwashed.
You should at least wash them.
Yuck!
Disgusting. Ew.
What's that stain?
Hey, you can only have one piece each, all right?
Yeah, we get it.
What a cheapskate.
Now you're gonna tell me that being a Haibane isn't easy, right? Although you seem not to have a care in the world.
Of course it isn't easy.
Rocka, have you decided?
Yes, this one. What's that?
This? It's the Haibane notebook of the Haibane Renmei. We use it in place of money.
Oh, that's right. You don't have a notebook yet.
Well, in that case, you can sign here. Oh, and leave a feather.
Sorry. Did I hurt you?
I'm okay. Thank you.
Oh, all right. Our extra special service.
You spoke of?
It means Charcoal Feather Federation, the group which guarantees our living. Soon, you should be receiving a notebook from them just like ours.
The Haibane are not allowed to receive any money from their employment. So you jot down in the notebook what you earn from your work, and you use it when you buy things. I work at the clock tower just over there. You should come and see it sometime.
I work at a bakery, and Nemu works in the library. You need to find work once you get used to the town, too.
Oh. Hey, look over there.
They're holding market at the Great Gate Square. The toga must be here.
Toga?
See, those people they're bringing in the carts are the toga.
Look at those walls.
This town is surrounded by walls on all sides. Both the Haibane and the townspeople are forbidden to leave it. That's the way it's been since I've been here. The only exceptions are the toga. They come from outside to trade with the town. And those standing next to them are the gatekeepers and the communicator from the Haibane Renmei.
Communicator?
The residents of the town aren't allowed to speak with or touch the toga. Likewise, the toga would never come near us, and they are forbidden to use their voices while in our town. The only person who can speak with the toga during their visits is the Hibernate Renmei communicator.
They communicate with each other by making shapes with their hands, just like this. But I'm just making it up. It's a language that only they can understand.
In short, the Hibernate Renmei serves as an intermediary for the trade between the toga and the town. Part of the profit pays for things such as the utilities for Old Home, and to help support the young feathers.
Oh, I didn't know about that.
Idiot!
Let's go. We'll get into trouble if we stay close to the wall too long.
Away.
You don't know if that's the one who's been scavenging our trash.
I hate crows! Raka!
I can see the wall over there.
Yes, you can. This town is surrounded by walls.
So, what's beyond the walls?
Nobody knows. I've read every last one of the library books, and there's nothing about it.
Maybe you thought you were reading, but really just snoozing.
You want to read them yourself instead?
I'm suddenly attacked by drowsiness!
Beyond those walls.
Honestly.
I wonder if the town I used to live in is somewhere over there.
A name tag.
The Hibernate Renmei were already here. Look at this.
To the newborn Raka, you are hereby accepted as a Hibernate. You are expected to be at the temple tomorrow morning. The Hibernate Renmei.
Oh, I have to go there tomorrow to return the Halo Mole. Why don't we go together?
Okay, but how did they even know what my name was?
I'll tell you why. Because the Hibernate Renmei is an organization that uses frightening magic!
Knock it off, Kana!
really?
You wrote your name down when we went clothes shopping.
Huh. Oh, yeah.
Oh, lighten up. Raka's so quiet, I was just trying to cheer her up.
Oh, come on!
You're exactly like Reki used to be, acting just like her.
Oh, rats.
Kana's just trying to make you feel welcomed in her own way.
Oh, look. The lights are off in the guest room.
I wonder if Reki's finished moving out.
So should we all say goodnight right here?
Hikari and I live over there in the East Tower.
Bye.
Well, see you tomorrow.
Okay, see you.
Bye!
Raka, I'll come to get you tomorrow.
Mm-hmm, until tomorrow.
I wonder if Reki's in her room.
Oh, Raka. So, how was it going to town?
I had a lot of fun being there. I also got this today.
Really? Ooh. Did you eat?
We all ate at a cafe on the way back.
Oh, I see.
I'm sorry. Were you waiting for me?
Oh, don't worry about it. I don't feel much like eating after inhaling all that dust from cleaning the rooms.
I'll make you some tea.
Oh, thank you.
Raka!
Well...
It's okay. Just rest. Sorry, I should have known.
It's strange. Until a minute ago, I was just...
Too much emotional strain. Are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes.
Try lying on your side for a while. It takes some getting used to.
Is it staying?
Mm-hmm.
You haven't slept. Reki, I'm fine, so please go to bed.
I will when you're asleep.
I already am.
Good night, Raka.
Good night, Reki.